What's that called again?
That's called Glenwood. Want to add a couple of things. When we're using that G note, we can take our finger on fiddles anyway, and instead of just doing the G, you move your finger over just a little bit and get the G and the C together. And mandolins can do that. So that's getting the G and C. So you can play those basically together the whole time. And anytime you go to that C, you can put that low E. You can put that E with it. So that sounds like this. Sound a lot fuller. Thank you.
What's that called again?
That's called Glenwood. Milan, Georgia. Yeah. There are
Frank Cannon, Milan, Georgia.
Milan,
this is
we
by
got
way
a Milan.
Of Frank Malloy, a fiddle mentor of
good to
my
see
family.
You.
Frank Malloy's from Tifton, Georgia, way down south. And he was really into like transcribing fiddle tunes from fiddlers. So this is from a transcription from Frank Malloy.